This is the first one. It's giving me very much Barbie. I'll give you guys a close up. The bottoms are called Real Lace Brazilian Sweeter Pink Two-Tone. I have a size large. And the bra is Lace Bassinet Sweeter Two-Tone in the size 36 double D. Isn't this giving out Barbie? Like, just imagine my makeup done. Barbie. Yeah. I'll give you a close-up of the lace.
Alright, so this is the lace up close. Look what it comes with. It comes with that Savage X Bedazzle. I really like the lace. Like, it's not only pink. There's a hints of red or whatever.
And yeah, all I gotta say is, I'm gonna rate this a 10 out of 10. Okay, period. Next. All right, y'all. I think the last one has to be a 9 and this one has to be a 10 because this material is just so soft. This one does not have any padding. It's just elite, okay? The underwear is a thong. I can't show you all the back. It's a lace thong and then the name is Caviar and it says large. And then the bra is logo mesh unlined bra in the size 36 double D. It's just, if y'all see my, if y'all follow me on Instagram, y'all seen the picture that I posted of me wearing this bra. I haven't tried on the underwear. I really like it. It's nice and stretchy. It's a thong, but it's not uncomfortable. Cause most thongs, I feel like I got a wedgie. And this one, I don't. I wish I could show y'all the bottom, but I can't. Well, I could show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all the underwear off when I take it off. But yeah, this bra, baby, giving me very much, I could go to sleep in her. Giving me very much chill day, comfortable bra. I'm gonna give y'all a close up.
So the material is mesh. It's just not see-through too much. Like, y'all can't see my nipples, but it is see-through. This one does come with the bedazzle as well. And I just really love it. Look at that savage. The word savage is velvet, okay? Get into it.
It looks a little reddish. It's more like a chocolatey brown. Y'all probably like, why is one of them up? So this one is a strapless bra. It just comes with a strap that you can attach and detach. I just wanted to show y'all both of them. It's actually in the back. So it will look like this strapped up. And then without the strap, look like this. So I actually really like this too. I have big boobs, so I don't usually wear strapless bras. I don't at all, actually. But this one I really like because it stays up. Usually they don't stay up. I have to adjust and stuff, so this one is actually pretty cool. The back is thick, just like my back fat. One thing I will recommend is probably get a size up because my back fat can't fit in this. I'm gonna show you guys the underwear. The underwear's name is Perfect Thong, and then the bra is Micro Strapless Bra Brown Sugar. Aren't I giving y'all like rich auntie? Yes, I really like this, y'all. Yeah, I really like this. I'll give this an 8 out of 10 just because I want my back fat to fit. Let's go on to the next. This is so comfortable. Like, there is padding, but barely, if that makes sense. I'm gonna show you guys the bottoms. They're called Leopard Lace Cheeky with Mesh in the color lavender, size large, obviously. And then I brought the wrong bra thing. I don't know where the other bra one is, but there is an, I did buy another lavender t-shirt bra to match with the bottoms just in case I wanted to like sleep with it and stuff. I'm gonna show y'all that after this, obviously. Size 36 double D.
Yeah, do you see me?
I really like this. I'm gonna show y'all detail.
Color, lavender. Yes, she comes with a bedazzle. I really like this.
So this is what the back looks like. It's like meshy, you know. And then the front has leopard. That's why it's called that.
It does have a bedazzle.
I'm gonna show you the other top. Ready? One, two. I don't know if that transition went well. But this one was actually called Bralette Purple Fairy Dust logo print. We'll show you an up close.
So this is what it looks like up close. I really love it. It's so comfortable.
Bae, would you like some breakfast? Oh, I'm gonna rate the other bra a 10. And I'm gonna rate this one an 11 out of 10 because it's so comfortable and I just feel free. We like it too. All right, y'all, that is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys liked the stuff that I ordered.